Just turn within. And allow your deep feelings surrender completely to the sounds, to the light, as the waves and frequencies come and go, like the breath, like the ocean. Allow yourself to fall deeper and deeper inside yourself to that space where you feel at home. So completely aligned with your higher self. And if any other thoughts come in between, just look at them as clouds and ignore them. Gently come back to yourself. Just be in that space of spaciousness that we are. Infinite and endless in front. Spacious behind. Infinite and endless to all sides. Deep and infinite below. And sky-like above. And I would like to invite you to set your intent for this meditation. What is it that you would like to get out of this meditation? What is it that you would love to call into your life? Is it that you really, really love? Who would you like to be this year? To be, not to do, to be. To be. Thank you. Now I like to invite you to the subtle realms. Let's just fly. Fly upstairs or in front of you, or bring it down here, whatever you feel comfortable with. And just meet your beautiful, loving, gorgeous, divine, higher self, your perfect self. Just say hello and meet. Watch how you feel. And what gestures you see. Perhaps your higher self is even welcoming you with some words. And just observe what you feel in your heart. Perhaps you want to connect with your heart. And perhaps you also would like to take your breath as a support, breathing in love into your heart and breathing out love from the subtle regions to the world or to your companions around you. Love into your heart. Exhale love to the world. Love into your heart. Exhale love to the whole world. And now let the sounds and the light wash over you. Allow it to clear and clean and soothe and relax and heal. Your body, your energy bodies, your mind. the love for yourself. I love myself. I love myself. And therefore I can love others. Become one with your perfect self. I am one with myself. I'm one with Baba. I'm one with the whole world family. Thank you. light and sound flow as one to heal and cleanse and soothe and nourish. And I'm in this flow, in this beautiful flow, and I'm completely surrendered. And I fall deeper and deeper into myself. I become the flow. I dissolve completely into the flow. Radiating free of any resistance, to It's time to leave the subtle region. And take leave from my higher self. Before you depart, just go very close and see if your perfect self is whispering a message for you. Just listen. Very attentive. What he or she has to tell you. And just allow it. Don't think too much, just allow it to come to you. Hold each other's hands and look each other in the eye and heart. And whatever message there is, bring it to your heart and take it with you. Bring it like a treasure for this year to come back to any time. Now just take a very deep breath. Breathe this message in. And let go of the hands. And gently fly back into your body, into this room. And just settle into your energy bodies and emotional body, your calm mind, and your beautiful heart. And just feel into your heart now. And tell yourself, what do I feel right now? And this will gently come back for the next section of the meditation. Stay in your feeling as much as you can. Stay in the light. Feel yourself as much as possible for this year to come. So we have the lightness and the kindness to cope with all the obstacles to come. As love is pure power and the only power that will help us. The love for yourself, the love for Baba, and the love for drama.